To remove the optical drive, first remove the cable cover, the stand, and the rear cover. There are two parts of the green retaining latch for the optical drive that must be pushed in opposite directions to remove the optical drive. First, push up on the middle of the latch through the access hole on the optical drive cage. While holding the middle of the latch up, push the rear tab down and use it to push the optical drive out the side of the cage. If you are installing a new optical drive, pull the green drive release latch off the optical drive. Insert a straightened paper clip or other similar tool into the force eject hole on the optical drive to eject the drive tray. Pry and push out on the tabs securing the bezel to the optical drive and remove the bezel from the drive. The optical drive bezel has several tabs. That fit into slots on the front of the optical drive. To install a new optical drive, press the old optical drive bezel onto the new optical drive until the tabs are secured. There are three small pins on the green drive release latch that fit into three small holes on the side of the optical drive. Press the pins into their holes to secure the latch to the new optical drive. To replace the optical drive into the unit, slide the drive into its drive bay at the side of the PC until the green release latch snaps into place.